Hey everyone, welcome back to...
What in the void? Someone help me out!
Slackjaw's informant. How do I get it? What is your combination? I will find out somehow. So how's everyone doing today? There's really nothing in this house this time. I cleaned it out. Woohoo! I was trying to go under the table, that's why.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
Oh my god. I'm full on elixirs. Blue. I was holding X down to choke him out. I feel... What was... a book. Forever, yeah, sorry. Blood rights to okay. Oh. I love how this I saw a number. 28 years in okay. Where's the thing that plays the messages? Oh, that's what I needed. Ew. I feel a lot safer going out on the top route. I'm on the top. Aren't loading screens fun? And texture did not pop in. Awesome. Just minding my own business. No one even knew I was there. Oh, saved myself. I wonder where that one guy went. The old guy I saved here. Incendiary boat. Boat. Yep. Twenty gold pieces. Hey, you're back, man.
Want to look at some of the things I've found? Good prices, I swear.
Sure, let's see what you got, man. What? Oh. Damn, you're expensive. Jesus, man. What is this? Okay. Bone charm thingy. Hopefully the weeper problem got situated.
Hey, what just occurred to me? How come it's always me who pays for the whiskey?
So I'm guessing they solved it. Slack, buddy.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. Wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I did. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. And what's that? Fire! No! No! Ah!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the golden cat brothel. See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that. Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you, quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return. The cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the city watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers, just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
I've been told to do this.
There is a strong drink made here. I tried it once. Distilled from river crusts by the taste of it. Slackjaw. Whores raised him. He'll never know his father was a
prince. Oh, jeez. Well, he seems to be doing fine for himself here. Da 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 da. Didn't do it. He was dead already. I have to go there.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. A mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Ho ho. Oh yeah. Where is this hut? Whirlwind. You swing your. I don't swing my sword as much, so. Dumb rats. They're probably gonna be the biggest nuisance in this game, I have a feeling. Golden cap, the guy's over there. How do I get in? Is the question. Open window. Is there nothing closer? It's like, can you not? Huh, I guess not.
Where did Mark go? I've lost track of him.
What?
Just stay from there. Because I've heard rumors. If one of them gets hurt, I'll lose my job.
His heart looks weird.
It's nothing. Pressure builds up in the pipes, and, well, it almost never happens. I'll make sure you never mention it. Morgan insisted to be Custis. Some nights he just moves.
Damn it, run. I need her apparently because there's a key on her.
Yeah.
I do it. Thank you. Okay. Give me this. I know you're low on bed and the room's just with the child. She's more than 20 then. Yes, okay. That thing's only worth 20, it's like, oh, hey, look, there it is. Strong arms. Choke, ooh. Dang, that is fast. Okay. I eat all foods. I gotta stop doing that. I don't. Emily, you up here? Emily, where'd you go? Damn it, did not mean to eat that. Yes.
They told me you were head chopped off and in prison dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Okay, lead the way, Emily. I'll be there in a second. The golden key. Well, no one's eating that anymore. It's just gonna sit there. Out there. Okay, Emily, I'm gonna have to, you know, come back for you in like a couple hours. I guess they're having a falling out.
Finally, I've been like this for 20 minutes. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one.
What?
Shall I tell you why?
No.
So he's right. Start with them. I cheated them. Robbed them of thousands.
Good.
Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. Told them it was junk. Stave? Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
Are we?
We're done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out! I'll have you whipped, you bitch! What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The safe combination.
The safe? Yes, of course. The combination is 879. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Are you kidding? Actually, this is a better place, probably. White. Come on, come on, come on, come on. I got a goo. Now, how do I get to this? Oh. Awesome. VIP exit, Emily. I'll just go to the VIP exit because that's the side quest marker next to it. That's not painting, which really disappointed me.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute.
Emily, good job.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is on the river. So you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat.
Okay, good.
I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
I hope not. granny rags. What up? Water. I don't know. I know what water of life is. That looks disgusting.
see you again, dear. But don't dally, or that young girl might fall.
Have you seen it?
Handsome one.
Geologist position with Horizon Train Company and Zircon soon will be undertaking the first survey just south of Kronk. Don't wait too long to leave because there are rumors of people being denied passage outside. Wait for me, love, Allison. Can I cut body parts? You wrong way. Jesus. Slow time really does take its toll. But I guess, yeah, it's effective in a way.
Backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know, before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it.
Thank you. Do not want to be here. What's this? Awesome. Don't worry, I'm not letting the rats get you. Suffocation, maybe. I'm just gonna go here. Oh, there's rats everywhere, that's all I know.
Get this! Get him! Someone's about to get shanked.
I'm about to get shanked. Awesome.
Where'd you run off to? I know how he dies. It's just a matter of time, buddy. He got away.
I'll take that. So the safe is upstairs. I should really wait for these guys to split up before I start doing anything. Was that Dodd? Yes. Here's my book of sailing traditions and check out. Eight, seven, four, I believe. Everyone, I'm back. Yeah, I feel retarded. I can't remember the combination save. There we go. I'll take that. Royal party invitation. Is that it? Oh, ha. Okay. Now I'm done.
You brought me the numbers. I've been after this combination for months.
If you ever need steady work, you come see me. Slackjaw knows a good man when he sees one. It's only natural that you be curious about what I intend to do with the Pendletons. See, the Pendletons got these rock mines. Have hundreds of souls working down there half a mile deep below ground. So I'm gonna shave their heads and cut out their tongues and put them in one of their own stinking mines. Then they're gonna see life from a different angle.
Okay, and, well, yeah. Stuff happened, they're now slaves of their own company. Not only return to Slackjaw with... Okay. What? I returned to him with... Looks like I'm done here. That. How many do I have? I got 9. Jesus. Let's go.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. I can't believe my old eyes.
Okay, dead or... Okay, mostly all they're all unconscious. Hostiles killed one. I killed someone? Whoops. Special actions. Robbed. 30 or saved. 3-0-0-5-5. Yes! Jesus, there was still a lot of money. Okay, everyone, that's all for today. I hope to catch you all later.